And I think it would be kind of cool to hear another Grapes of Wrath song. I gotta tell you, I am a huge Grapes of Wrath fan. I have been a big fan since their inception in the mid-80s. And when we were able to get Kevin Kane from the Grapes of Wrath to come along on our Big Blue Sky tour as our fourth man on stage with his incredible guitar playing and vocalizing, I was knocked out. We are extremely honored and privileged to have Mr. Kevin Kane with us tonight.
So, this is something also from 1987. It's kind of a Christmas song.
Well,
no, it's not. It's not a song one would sing at Christmas. It's about a particular Christmas at the Kane family house about 31 years ago, probably. Basically, when I was 16 years old, my dad vanished. And by that, well, there was another woman in Cologne who also vanished the same night. I will leave you to draw your own conclusions. After about 6 months, apparently all their money had vanished, so they sort of dragged their tails back to Kelowna. And anyway, fast forward a couple years from that point, my dad was trying to get back into my life. So at Christmas time, he sent a couple of Christmas gifts, one for my brother and one for myself. I don't remember what my brother got, but I got a book, and it was kind of a new age book. Every page had like one sentence on it, kind of written in hand with a, you know, barely legibly, and it would have these bits of wisdom like, you know who your friends are because they're friendly, things like that. real deep stuff. Brian, I believe you had a copy of that same
book. Yeah, I did. I think it's called the Chicken Soup for the Shitty Dad.
Apparently it was a popular book. You know, the more I talk about this book, the more I wish I'd actually kept it. But I did not. I threw it into my mother's fireplace and we watched it burn and giggled to ourselves. Now, I didn't develop a taste for book burning that day. You'd think that would have been a perfect circumstance. If there was any way for me to become a book burner, that would be it, but no, I did not. But if you want to take that tradition for your own Christmas, feel free to. Merry Christmas. Well, you know, I made my mom laugh, and if you can't make your mom laugh on Christmas, then you're a horrible Scrooge.
The pain's like the wild between us now. Since I refuse to play along, it's always been another to do the damage you live every day. An easy curse for escape.
Thank you again. Take care of yourselves, all right? Thanks so much. This was great. Thank you. It's good to be back in Saskatchewan.
Hey, we'll be out at the merch table in about 10 minutes if you want stuff signed or whatever. Thanks again.